Okay, so now let's talk a little bit about drum height. So to find the correct height for your drum, what Mitron's gonna do is he's gonna cross his arms and go into a playing position. All right, and what we're looking for is a straight line from elbow to bead, and he's in a proper playing position. Now the key is where his arms are crossing. His arms are crossing at about his belly button. If you set your drums too high, you'll end up in this position right here. You'll see that the wrist is broken, so you're gonna get a little pain in the wrist from playing in that position for too long. If you're a little too low, you're gonna see your elbows are really straight. This is putting a lot of tension in the upper back. So go back to the proper position here. He's got his arms crossed right at the belly button. He's got that straight line, and there's not very much tension there. So, if you have the proper playing position, the proper drum height, you're gonna take a lot of tension out of your shoulders, you're gonna take the tension out of your wrist, and it's gonna feel a lot better, and you'll look and play better too.